with regards to his aqeedah and his madhab, Siddiq Hasan Khan was from amongst those who was upon the pure Sunni Salafi aqeedah, and his call was to the call of Kitab and the Sunnah, and he waged war against taqleed, blind following, and he waged war against shirk and bid'ah and khurafat. For the one who studies his biography in detail and refers to his books, sirah, the khulasa of his aqeedah and his madhab is that he was upon the madhab of the people of hadith, ahlul hadith wa ahlul dha'if, al aqeedah and usul al fiqh. This was Nawab Siddiq Hasan Khan, the king of Bhopal, rahimahullah ta'ala.